Before reusing the finishing films, they should be cleaned to remove the shaft contaminants from them. We found that a stiff brush under running water works best. You can towel them dry if you're in a hurry.